And then Maria, you just played your first round match here at the Yonex Denmark Open. You lost, but what do you think of the match today?
I think we did very good. We're both very satisfied with our game. Unfortunately, we couldn't keep up the speed in the end of both sets, and that's unfortunate, but I think we did very well.
You're still both very young. You're still both very young players. What can you learn from this experience playing at the Yonex Denmark Open?
Well, we know we can play with the best pairs. We played them last year and got 6 and 9, so we have improved a lot, and that's great.
Thank you.